Big crowd in the stadium. And we can have a look at what's been happening in the discus.
All the action was coming in the second round of this qualifying pool. Jürgen Schult, the reigning Olympic champion. He was trying with his second round throw. He hadn't made any impression in the first round, but that throw was comfortably over the qualifying distance of 63 meters. And in fact, his throw ended up 63.46. He became the third automatic qualifier to go through. But quite a low standard in this discus competition. Jürgen Schult, Olympic champion and the world record holder, finally putting together quite a decent